40,000 is not that bad. 7-1. Let's see if we can turn the graphics up at all. Give everyone a nicer view. Okay. Get our sheeps and our cows and our llamas. Okay, so corn's already on and also. And then we'll switch over to bio wool and milk soon. I mean, it's unfortunate, but it is what we ultimately want to do.
All right. Now we have more room to work with as we need to expand. We can. As well as make things a little faster by doing that.
Everything's running pretty smoothly, though. I wonder what the shelf life is on the corn. Oh, wow, okay. So yeah, we can stack that stuff away for a while in the silo. And then we'll put in some larger fields here. And then until we have the money to put the pumps into those, we're not going to use them. We are making some money on cows, though. There we go. Money issue fixed. I was gonna say, how many bio seeds do I have just sitting around now? It's not terrible. Definitely think a second seed facility will be in order soon, but not yet. You know what, we will just put the second biolab in so that we can start working on getting the bio fodder, and I think it's grass, which kind of sucks. Might have to switch that one up. Because at the moment we're not set up for grass, but we probably could make ourselves set up for grass pretty quick. We just kind of need to work off some of this debt. I think we'll switch the alpacas over to buyout first. I just gotta wait till I can figure out the grass part. Ouch, those are 15 grand a pop. And about to need to make salary, so hopefully there's some cows to sell. Luna, are you okay? Okay, so we got our first harvest.
Alright, so we got some bio-soy to start, but that is not enough to carry us through. So we're just going to probably sell that for now until we can get a little more money. The number I want to know is... soy. Okay, that might have brought us enough money to put in the grass operation. And then we'll need some mower attachments. Oops, when we know what they're called. Okay. Well, these guys seem to be over. Okay. We are getting to a point, though, where we're going to be able to switch everything over soon enough. Now it's just going to be about running the water pumps through these. Isn't that... We can at least go ahead and put grass in this field. So now we need fodder. Bio fodder peel. Looks like we're doing okay on our manure. Okay, there we go. We survived another month. And the farm is still getting bigger. Looks like we need 400. And then once those are all harvested, we'll switch everything over. Alright. There should be plenty of stuff on the way in the coming months, but we are about to run into the dry season or the winter season soon. Until we start hitting an issue, we'll just let the seeds build.